The Academy Awards, also known as the Oscars, is the topmost and the most prestigious award show in the world of cinema, as the awards honor the best of cinema all around the world. When it comes to Oscars, there have been only few lucky from India to bag the coveted Golden Lady. So here are 5 extremely talented Indians who have won the Oscars. Bhanu Athaiya. The star has worked with many big names like Yash Chopra, Guru Dutt, Ashutosh Govarikar and Raj Kapoor, and is the first Indian to win the Academy Award in the year 1982, Oscars. Bhanu Athaiya won the Oscar for the Best Costume Design for her work in the Ben Kingsley starrer Gandhi. Satyajit Ray. He is considered to be one of the greatest directors in Indian cinema and is known for his exceptional direction and passion for making movies. Mr. Ray was awarded the Lifetime Achievement Academy Award at the year 1992. Although he could not attend the ceremony to accept the award due to his illness, the acclaimed director gave his award acceptance speech through a live video feed from the hospital. A.R. Rahman. The music maestro is the only Indian who has won the Oscars not once, but twice. Rahman won the Oscars for the Best Original Score with Gulzar for his song Jai Ho. He went on to grab his first individual and the second Oscar when he won in the category of Best Original Score for the very same movie Slumdog Millionaire. Rasul Pukutti. The talented Rasul won the award for Best Sound Mixing with Iron Tap and Richard Pryke. He won the award for his contribution to the movie Slumdog Millionaire and worked in the field of sound designing, sound editing and mixing. Gulzar. The legendary composer is known for penning many famous songs for Bollywood movies. Gulzar shared the award for the Best Original Song for the song Jai Ho with A.R. Rahman. However, he was not present at the ceremony and Rahman accepted the award on his behalf. In the 90 years of Oscars history, only 5 Indians have won the award, but Indian representation at the Oscars has been growing intensely over a period of time, and we hope to see much more in future.